And now the right fielder, Angelo Cooper. As he turns on the rubber, and with that good live arm delivers. Swing, and that ball smashed on a line. Sailing wild of that ball. And the Phillies take the lead. It's 3-2. Chris, he's homered in back-to-back games now.
Yep, seeing the ball well, and he's got his timing locked in. He's looking pretty dangerous at the dish right now.